Guys, it's Jordan back with some more wrestling videos, and this time we got Team Claws versus Team Guns. And for Team Claws, I chose Wolverine, Vega, and Baraka. And for Team Guns, I chose Stryker, Punisher, and Rambo for this one. So we're gonna have it's gonna be Elimination Chamber. I did random on all of them. So let's get this match started. I don't care who wins. I'll be controlling Wolverine in this match. If you guys hear anything, that's just the TV downstairs. Alright, let's see here this goes. One. Only one. Now it's the Punisher coming out. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh no! Oh! He drops the elbow. Well, guys, I've made wrestling matches before. I mean, I haven't before. I have two of them. About, like, either two or three on there, but I don't remember. I like them. Haven't you guys ever seen Mortal Kombat before? If you have, you should comment. Haven't you guys seen Punisher before? I thought that movie was pretty good. I really like the Wolverine movies, and I like that Punisher movie for 2004. And last comes Rambo, well, for Team Guns. I like the old wrestling matches a lot. I'm not really a fan of the new ones. She's gonna come out now. Now it's Baraka. So the last competitor that's gonna come out is gonna be Vega. Now, it's Vega at last.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
I mean, Punisher has knives and bombs too, actually.
And the Bruiser powers out of it.
So out goes Baraka. He gets slammed on the chains. This is an elimination chamber match.
It's been so physical. Did he score the pin? One, and there's the save. And the disaster gets the shoulder up after a count of one. And the energy of this definitely got body out of body there. But that's about it. And then punch lands hard. Right the kisser. Oh, disastrous impact. I can't play.
So Vega's out.
Tremendous right hand to the temple. That's impact and then some. This has been a war. No, that elbow's gotta hurt. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? A swift kick.
Now, out go. So out goes Rambo. Stryker is still a bit out in.
Tie up.
This is about skill and power.
Wolverine's out. Now it looks like the last member of Claw is just Baraka. So we have three people out so far. So we have Wolverine and Vega and Rambo are out. Let's see, will it work? And there it is. Team Guns win. I'm gonna skip this part. I'm just gonna skip this. And so it looks like Stryker, Punisher, and Rambo won. And there, that's my wrestling match, alright. And if y'all enjoyed it, y'all can give it a thumbs up and leave your requests in the comment section below. And I will see you guys on the next video. Goodbye.